Well, from Estonia, Tatjana, Bunina, and Ivan Kuznetsov. Tatjana and Ivan, 17 years old, 12th after the rhythm dancer, coach and choreographed by Leah Rand. 73.41, their personal best. They just need 67.30 to take the lead. They were 7th in the first Junior Grand Prix event this season, skating to the James Bond theme and Writings on the Wall. Well, that was a great job, sharp and crisp and dynamic throughout the program. Seemed to pick up momentum as the program went on. Really nice, very agile as well. Some good levels, some unique entries and exits and transitions. Great job. well trained, well prepared, nicely delivered here. They always have a couple unique moves and good basic skating skills as well, so that helps for the stability of the whole program. There's the stationary lift in at a level 3 with a plus 1.05 GOE, so good quality on that, 5.60 for that one element. Here's the twizzles. Look how close and how fast. Level 4 for Tatjana and level 4 for Yvonne. And those twizzles bring in a 1.25 plus GOE as well, so not just the level but the GOE quality right into the combination spin in at a level 4 as well with a plus GOE. So good points earned in that very short sequence, 14, almost 15 points in those two elements. Here's an interesting pickup as he turns, she turns and flips up on the shoulders. And the rotational lift, level 4 as well, with a plus GOE of 0.85. Really nice work. Right at the end, crisp, sharp, right to the music. Gotcha. Nicely done. They need a 67.30 to take the lead. Pretty sure they're going to get that. This is significantly stronger. Season's best, 81.42. They're happy with that. They're thrilled with that. That's a 128.68 for the competition that puts Tatjana and Ivan into first place. Great job.